start with the next chapter of your module 3, that is your chapter 11, regular expressions. Now, what exactly are regular expressions are and why they are used, we are going to study in detail in this chapter. The task of searching and extracting is so common that Python has a very powerful library called as regular expressions. Okay, to search, to extract something, we are using the regular expression library, which handles many of this task quite elegantly. The regular expression library RE, that is RE, must be imported into your program before you can use it. The simplest use of regular expression library is the search functions. In case suppose you want to search a particular string and all, you can actually use the regular expressions. Okay, so we'll go with the example. Import RE, that is nothing but we are importing the regular expression library. Hand is equals to, we are opening this text, that is mboxshort.txt file, we are opening it inside the file, we are storing it in hand. For line in hand, now we are going line by line. Okay, so line equals to line.rstrip. Rstrip is nothing but a functions that trail the last characters. For example, if some punctuation marks are there, for example, exclamation marks or question marks, okay, all such things are actually not required by us. Okay, similarly, for example, last time when we have done in the earlier chapter, okay, if WHO is there, okay, in some cases W will be in capital cases, in some cases it will be in the smaller cases. That doesn't mean that WHO are two different words, it means the same thing. So, as far as RStrip is convert, it converts the lower cases, the upper cases into the lower cases, so that it can be used by the user. Okay, if RE.search from, so in this case is what exactly we are doing is wherever the statement is there, that is it starts from from, okay, followed by a colon, okay, it starts only that line in this text which is there in mbox short, fine, in the line, and it's going to print only that line. So what exactly we are doing is we open the file, loop through each line, that is we go through each line and use the regular expression search, okay, to find and print out the lines that contain the string, that is from. Fine. Next, this can be done is actually by using the inbuilt function, that is line.find. But there may be a cases why exactly we require regular expressions. We are going to study in the chapter in detail along with the examples. The power of regular expressions comes when we add special characters to the search string that allow us to more precisely control which line match the string. Now, in case suppose you want to match a string and all, we are going to use the regular expressions. Adding these special characters to our regular expressions allow us to do sophisticated matching and extractions while writing very little code. Now, in this case, by just reducing the numbers of the lines, by using the regular expression libraries, we are actually searching and extracting the data, whatever we want. Now, we'll go with the next example. Import RE, that is the regular expressions, we are opening the text file, that is mbox short, and we are storing inside the hand. Okay, for line in hand, so we are going line by line. Again, line.rstrip, I've already told you what is the functionality of rstrip is. If RE.search from, now in this case is, for example, from will be starting with a space. Okay, so we can use this caret keyword, that is there, that is the key. And from this, we can actually go through the searching of the line. Fine. So, print line. So, whenever actually we are reducing the workload, that is from, wherever it starts with a space, from, okay. So, it is going to print that particular line. The next subtopic that we are going to deal is character matching in regular expressions. Now, what exactly is done over here is, there are numbers of other special characters that let us build even more powerful regular expressions. The most commonly used special characters is a period or full stop. This you have already encountered when you are writing down a sentences in the which matters each character. In the following example, the regular expressions. Now, for example, the example that is given over here is, it starts that the word that starts with F, okay, in between there can be any characters, but it ends with M, okay. Will match any of the strings, for example, from, okay, fxsm or f12m or f with explanations mark as 8 at m. Since this period symbol in the regular expressions match any characters, no matter how many characters are there, which falls between f and m, only that word is going to get into taken into considerations by the program. So we'll go with an example. So over here, import re, again we are opening the file, that is mbox.txt. We are storing inside the variable, that is hand. Later, for line in hand, we are opening, that is we are going through line by line over here, line.rstrip. If re.search, so what exactly we are doing it with a space, that is caret, okay, f, and whatever the characters are there between f and m, only those characters will get printed for us. This is particularly powerful when combined with the ability to indicate that the characters can be repeated any numbers of time using the asterisk or plus characters. So we have already know that asterisk indicates 0 or more characters, plus indicates 1 or more characters in your regular expressions. This special characters means that instead of matching a single character in a search string, they match 0 or more, that is for asterisk characters, or 1 or more, that is the plus of the characters. Clear? So in this case, no matter how many words are there between F and M, those characters will get printed. Now, asterisk and plus sign, we'll see with an example. Import re hand, open mbox.txt. This is the txt file that we are opening over here. For line in hand, line is equals to line.rstrip. So we are actually extracting one line from the file, that is mbox.txt. Fine. If re.search from colon dot plus, what does plus indicate is nothing but followed by one or more characters. So in this case, what we are doing, students, is from colon, a dot will be there followed by at. So after at, no matter how many characters are there, we are going to print those characters, that is we are going to print that line. The search strings from colon plus at will successfully match lines that starts with from followed by one or more characters. So because of that, dot plus is used followed by at sign, that is here. So this will match the following lines. So can you all see, this is the output of our program now. Clear? That is from stephen.marquardt@uct.ac.za has got printed for us. So this is the same thing what exactly the program is going to do. Now this will be the output for us. So no matter how many mail IDs are there, when the moment it starts with from, okay, there are characters, at is there followed by a characters, again characters, at followed by many characters. The next thing, that is the next subtopic, extracting data using regular expressions. Now we want to extract the data. If we want to extract data from a string in Python, we can use the function, that is the find all function, that is the method to extract all the substrings which match a regular expressions. Now here we are going to extract the data. Now for example, we want to pull the email address from each of the following lines. Now for example, this is the data that is given to us. We want to extract the email addresses. Okay, so the program for that will be import re s. Now from this message, can you all see, this is the text that is given to us. Clear, students? So lst is equals to re dot find all slash s indicates non-blank characters. That means that there has to be some characters plus followed by at, again some non-blank characters, again followed by n numbers of the characters that will be there. Okay, so s print lst. So what exactly we are doing over here is the find all method searches the string in the second arguments and returns the list of all the strings that looks like a email addresses. We are using two character sequence that matches a non white space character, that is slash s, that you can also say as non blank characters. So because of this, if you go to see in this text, whatever is given to us, these are the two email addresses that are there. So I want this only to get printed. Why? Because it follows with a character, at sign is there, again followed by other set of characters. Translating the regular expressions, we are looking for substrings that have at least one non-white space characters followed by at sign followed by at least one or more non-white space characters. Okay, the slash s plus matches as many non-white space characters as possible. The regular expressions will match twice. That is, this is the output we have already got, we have seen. But it will not match the string at 2 p.m. Why? Because before at, we don't have any characters. But as far as the thing that is given to us, what is the criteria? It has to start with some non-blank characters plus at, again followed by some non-blank characters. But what is happening over here? It starts with at directly. So at 2 p.m. okay, will not get printed because there are no blank, non-blank characters before the at sign. Okay, so we'll go with the program import re hand is equals to, we are opening the text, that is mbox short for line in hand. Line is equals to line dot art strip. So in case suppose there are any of the punctuations, marks and all, we are removing it. Re dot find all slash s plus at sign slash s plus. So line will be there, that is that this line that we have going one at a time. If len x is greater than 0, so we are going to print the x. If the length of the value, that is x is greater than 0, then only we are going to print that particular line. Clear? We read each line and then extract all the substring that match our regular expression. Since find all returns a list, we simply check if the number of elements in our return list is more than 0 here. Okay. To print only lines, we have found at least one substring that looks like an email address. So all this output, that is all the email addresses, will get displayed. The next part is, if you go to see, no students, all the email addresses that have actually been displayed over here, come some of y'all is having the angle brackets. Can you all see that? Here, this is the angle bracket, this is the angle bracket that is there. Okay. So in such cases, let us declare that we are only interested in the portion of the string that starts and ends with the letter or a number. So we don't want this at the end, this angle bracket followed by a semicolon and all, we don't want it. So in such cases, okay, our regular expressions will be A to Z, that is the smaller cases of A to Z, that is any numbers of characters which is in the smaller cases. Capital A to Z will be in case suppose there are characters which starts with capital letters in capital forms or in upper cases, and followed by the numbers, that is from 0 to 9. Okay, slash S, that is the non-blank characters or non-white space characters, into. Okay, what does into indicate? This is nothing but 0 or 1. Sorry, 0 or more characters at slash S. Again, an asterisk is there that indicates 0 or more characters, A to Z, that is in smaller cases as well as in the capital cases form. Translating these regular expressions, we are looking for substring that starts with a single lowercase character, that is letter, uppercase letter or numbers, followed by 0 or more non-blank characters, that is slash S asterisk, followed by at sign, the same thing what I have told you, followed by 0 or more non-black characters, because of this again slash s is there, followed by upper cases or lower cases characters. Okay, so we'll go with the programs now. Import re hand, we are opening the text file, that is mbox underscore, that's slash, sorry, your dash short for line in hand. We are opening the, we are going line by line now, that is line dot art strip re, that is x equals to re dot find all. Now we are finding everything whether it's matching as per our criteria, that is letters starting with smaller cases, upper cases or with numbers, followed by non-blank spaced characters, plus at has to be there, slash s plus a to z in smaller cases as well as in the capital cases line. If the length of x, that is this line, is greater than 0, then only it is going to get printed. So this is the output of this program. So you all can see that email addresses are being displayed without the angle bracket as well as without the semicolons. Okay. Notice that the source at collab.sakaiproject.org lines of our regular expressions eliminated two characters at the end of the string, that is angle brackets and the semicolons. This is because when we append A to Z, okay, in smaller cases as well as in upper cases, to the end of our regular expressions, we are demanding that whatever the string the regular expressions parser finds must end with a letter. It cannot end with a special symbol. So when it sees the angle bracket after sakaiproject.org, it simply stops the last matching letter it found. Okay, so that is G was the last match. That is this one, this G. The next subtopic is combining, searching and extracting. If we want to find numbers on lines that starts with a string X, that is capital X and with a dash, such as, now this is the way we want. Okay, we want, in case suppose the line contains this way, that is capital X starts with followed by a dash and some characters, we want to display only that. Okay, we don't just want any floating numbers from any line. We only want to extract numbers from lines that have the above syntax. Now, in this case, how we want to get displayed? The lines. We are not only interested in the numbers, but we are also interested that the line has to start with capital X, followed by a dash, followed by a dot sign, asterisk. The asterisk indicates is nothing but zero or more characters. Okay. Then, colon, a space, 0 to 9, any numbers, followed by a dot sign. Plus indicates what? Is nothing but one or more characters. Translating this, we are saying we want lines that start with X dash followed by zero or more characters, because of that this dot and an asterisk is there, followed by a colon, then with a space, because a space is there over here. After the space, we are looking for one or more characters that are either digits, that is from 0 to 9, or a period, that is 0 to 9. Okay, so there are numbers from 0 to 9 followed by a dot or a period, and then again the numbers. So the programs will be import re hand equals to, we are opening the file mbox dash short.txt. For line in hand, we are opening the lines which are there inside the txt file, line equals to line dot r strip. So in case suppose there are any punctuations marks and all, we are removing it. Okay, at the trailer, okay, at the tail of the string, just keep it in mind, not in between. If re.search, if it starts with X followed by a non-blank space characters, asterisk, colon with a space, 0 to 9 dot plus indicates that it can be a floating point numbers line. So it is going to print the line. So you all can see that this will be the output that is going to get printed for you. Parentheses are another special characters in regular expressions. We can add parentheses to a regular expressions. They are ignored when matching the strings. Okay, in case suppose you want to use a parenthesis only and you want to print only those characters which are within the parenthesis. Okay, so you all can do that by using the parenthesis sign. They are ignored when matching the string. But when you are using find all parenthesis, indicates that while you want the whole expression to match, you only are interested in extracting the portion of the substring that matches the regular expressions. So what exactly is over here is, students, in case there may be a cases where you are interested in a particular line, but from that line you are interested only a portion of that characters which are there in that particular specific line. Fine. So in such cases you are going to use the find all functions. Okay, how exactly you are going to do? We'll see with a program over here. That is import re hand equals to open. We are opening the file, that is mbox short.txt. For line in hand, okay, line is equals to line dot r strip. So actually you are opening the line, then x is equals to re. R strip function is nothing but, I've already told you, it removes the punctuation lines at the trailing of the word. Sorry. So x is equals to re dot find all. So how exactly you are doing? You are finding the line that starts with X followed by non-space characters, asterisk, a colon, space. Now, can you all see over here in the above program, we have not put 0 to 9 within parentheses. But over here in this program, we are actually putting the numbers, that is 0 to 9 dot within the parentheses and the line. If the length of the X, that is this one, is greater than 0, then only we are printing. So what we are doing is, no matter, we are finding the line that starts with X, followed by some characters, a colon, space, but We are only interested in printing the portion of that particular line. That is, we are only interested in the numbers to get printed. Okay. So instead of calling such, we add parentheses around the part of a regular expression that represents the floating number to indicate we only want find all to give us back floating point numbers portion of the matching string. So in this cases, our output will be this. But if you go to see students, if you check the above program, our output was this because we were interested in the entire line. But now we are interested in from this line only in the numbers to get printed. So because of that, we have put it inside the parenthesis and we have said that we have want only the numbers to get printed. The numbers are still in the list and need to be converted from string to floating point. But we have used the power of regular expressions to both search and extract the function we are found interested. As another example of this techniques, if you look at the file, there are numbers of lines of the forms. Now, this is another example that is given to us. That is, it has something called as details, colon, http, source, dot, sunsky project, dot, org, views, vn, views, reb, and reb equals to numbers. That is 39722. Now, from this, what we are interested in this is, we want to extract all the revision numbers, only the revision numbers, the integers number at the end of the lines using the same technique above. So, we are writing down the code is, the code will be what of ours is, import re hand equals to open mbox short dot txt. This is the txt file. For line in hand, line equals to line dot rstrips x dot re dot find all. So, which line we are finding? There may be many lines in the txt file. We are only interested in the line that starts with details, colon, dot, any numbers, any characters, okay, either 0 or more characters. REV, that is REV equals to, okay, and 0 to 9, dot. Can you see it is written again within the parenthesis? So, what does it indicate? If there is a line that starts with details and in case suppose we are having everything, that is REV equals to, we are only interested in the numbers to get printed. We are not interested in the entire line to get printed for us. So, line x greater than 0 print, that is the length. Length of the line, that is of this one, greater than 0, then only we are printing that particular x. The same thing is being explained over here. Translating our regular expressions, we are looking for lines that starts with details followed by any numbers of characters dot asterisk followed by REV equals to and then one or more digits because of the plus sign. We want to find lines that match the entire expressions, but we only want to extract the integer numbers at the end of the line. So, we surround with 0 to 9 plus within the parenthesis. So, we are only interested in the numbers. We are not interested in the other entire sentence. So, can you all see this is the output. So, in case suppose we will go with this example that is given to us, the numbers was 39772. So, over here, our 39772 got printed. Okay, the next thing, if we are interested in the time of a day of which email addresses of each of the email messages. So, in that cases, for example, we are only interested in the time of a day. Now, this is the sentence or the thing that is given to us and want to extract the hour of a day of each line. So, we are interested in the hour. We can do this in a fair, simpler way with following regular expressions. That is, it starts with from, dot, asterisk and the numbers. So, in that cases, can you all see, start with from, it can be anything and then the numbers. The translation of these regular expressions is that we are looking for lines that start with from followed by any numbers of characters no matter how many it is there, that is dot asterisk followed by a space followed by two digits, that is 0 to 9 0 to 9 followed by a colon character, that is this one. Okay, in order to pull out only the R, now you are interested only in the R, find all, we add parenthesis around the two digits. So, in that case, the moment you all put it within the parenthesis, so over here, only the R's will get printed for us. Clear? So, So import re, that is your regular expressions, and equals to open mbox short.txt. We are opening the file for line in hand. So at a time, we are taking one line at a time, line.rstrip. Okay, x is equals to ra find all. So it starts from space dot asterisk followed a space and then numbers between 0 to 9 followed by a colon. So if it is there, now in case suppose it starts with from, we are only interested in the numbers, only the numbers that are there. So because of that, it is within the parenthesis. So you'll be able to see the numbers, integers getting printed for us. The last subtopic will be escape characters. So since we use special characters in regular expressions to match the beginning or the end of a line to specify wildcards, we need a way to indicate that these characters are normal and we want to match the actual characters such as dollar sign or caret. Now for examples, what we have done till now was characters on, and we are interested only in the numbers. So there may be a cases where some special characters are important to us. Now for example, the dollar sign and all, okay, that indicates that it's a currency. We can indicate that we want to simply match the characters by prefixing that characters with a backslash. For example, we want to find money amounts with the following regular expressions. So still the expressions over here, that is import re, x equals to we just received $10 from cookies. So y equals to re dot find all. Now what we are interested in the numbers, that is slash $0 to $9 dot. Okay, so it indicates that it can be a number followed by a dot. Plus indicates an number. So because of that, 10.00 is there. Okay, so we are interested only in this and the x. Since we prefix the dollar sign with a backslash, it actually matches the dollar sign in the input string instead of matching the entire line. And the rest of the regular expressions matches one or more digits or period character. Note, inside the square bracket, characters are not special. So when we say 0 to 9, it really means that digits or a period. Outside the square bracket, a period is a wild character and matches any characters. Inside square brackets, the period is a period. So with this, we are done with this chapter, students. More examples have already been sent to y'all. Okay, please do refer any queries. Please do let me know.